style? Visit Sosimo Fashion Boutique for luxury brands at unbeatable prices. Celebrate our 5th anniversary with us and enjoy global fashion finds. From classics to trends, all without the hefty price tag. Don't miss our anniversary specials and exclusive offers. Sosimo Fashion Boutique, where luxury meets affordability. Located at No. 3 Lower Calaclan, Olongapo City. Follow us on Facebook, www.facebook.com/Sosimo Shoppers. The only shop that will make you social pero hindi mahal. Sosimo Fashion Boutique. Ang Sosimo.
Ang Sosimo at Sosimo Fashion Boutique, alright? Look social, pero di mahal. Welcome back to The Morning Brew.
Greetings, this is Kevin Gregg from Mississippi in the United States of America. You are tuned into DJ Tommy G on 89.5 Subic Bay Radio.
Coffee? Check. Shower? Check. The best morning show on the radio? Check. Start your mornings right.
Right here on 89.5 FM.
89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Welcome back. The Morning Brew Radio Show. You're still with DJ Tommy G, the Hitman. We are coming to you live from the number one tourist destination in Central Luzon. 11 straight years now, Subic Bay Freeport Zone. And do check the time. It's now 11:32 in the, still morning. All right. And the time check brought to you by Royal Duty Free. They are inviting you to check out the sky-high savings with Royal Duty Free's Basket in the Clouds promo. It's ongoing, happening from May 11 to the 25th. Enjoy over 20% discount on select categories and explore our exclusive Mother's Day special featuring the perfect gifts to show your appreciation. So hurry in and take advantage of this savings while they last. Visit the Royal Subic Royal Duty Free social media pages and the official website, of course, www.royalsubic.com, where the catalog, their official catalog is always posted. Time for me to give you today's holidays and observances, brought to you this time by Wawa's Jr., Subic Bay Freeport Branch, and the Lincoln Heights Subdivision Branch. Okay, if you want the best tasting flame grilled, huh? That's the best way to do burgers. You flame grill them. Quarter pounder burgers. Color text them up for deliveries. For the Lincoln Heights Subdivision, 0927-950-8775. And for the Subic Bay Freeport Zone Branch, 0927-895-9714. All right? Check out their Facebook page to see the menu. Okay? And here are today's holidays and observances. Anong date na? May 17. Wow! We are more than halfway the month of May. Bilis ng panahon, ano? So, yung sobrang init na nararanasan natin, lilipas din yan. Mabilis ang araw eh. Tapos, ang next na complain natin, ulan naman ang ulan. Baba na naman, wag naman sana. No? Pero come to think of it, no? Compare mo. Ano yung mas mahirap? Yung sobrang init, yung ganung heat index, ha? O yung tag-ulan? Ako mas pipiliin ko na yung tag-ulan. O, ano naman ngayon kung mabasa ka? Kaysa naman yung ganung init na para kang mamamatay. Di ba? Ang hirap eh, di ba? Noon, kung noon siguro, okay lang. Pero ngayon kasi, iba na eh, no? Iba na. Mataas na mainit na mainit na talaga. Grabe na yung heat index na nararanasan natin. Dati napakabihirang sumampa ng 36 degree, 37, 38. Reklamuhan na yan. Ay, grabe ang init. 38 degrees Celsius. Yung pala, sasampa pa ng 40 plus, 50 plus. Mario, siya. Eh sabi ng mga scientists, 'di ba, in the future daw every year daw tumataas yung init, 'di ba? Naranasan natin temperatura every year pataas ng pataas. Eh paano pa yung future generations? Ano 'yun? Impyerno na talaga. Kasi yung ngayon mini impyerno na eh. So yung future ano na? Father impyerno. Papa Impierno. Okay, May 17, 2024 is World Information Society Day. Okay, World Hypertension Day, to raise awareness. This was created, of course, on the dangers of hypertension, mm-hmm, and how to battle it as well. Uh-huh. Children's Day in Norway. Ayan, sa Norway, Children's Day. Ito yung yung panagot sa sa Yemen. Norway. Okay. Bahala ka. I-decipher mo na lang. Hindi mo na-gets. Okay, May 17 is also Endangered Species Day. Alright. Graduation Tassel Day. Oh, okay. Bakit May 17 yun? Ito ba yung araw na-invento yun? Yung graduation tassel? Alam niyo yung graduation tassel? Yung nasa toga, yung nasa hat ng gumagraduate. Di ba nililipat from kanan to left? Tama ba? Or left to right? Basta nililipat pagka umakyat ng stage tapos na-receive na yung diploma. Diba? Yun yung traditional. It's the day of that today. Graduation tassel ang tawag doon. Graduation tassel day. Okay? And Defense Transportation Day. Alright? Defense Transportation. The likes, tank, military submarine, aircraft destroyer, ship carrier. Yan ang mga defense transportation, di ba? Yung mga gamit ng military. Okay? Also, International Virtual Assistance Day. Mm-hmm. NASCAR Day. NASCAR. It's a redneck thing. Yung mga mahilig sa driving, NASCAR. Ayan yung ano eh. They go around in circles for 500 miles. Kaya NASCAR 500 ang tawag nila. Or minsan naman Indy 500. Di ba? Yan. Karera. They go around in circles. Puro pakaliwa yon. Yan. So, pag kumanan ka, kakaiba ka. So, hindi ka marunong mag-NASCAR. And also, May 17 is Bike to Work Day. Oh, I do that. Kaya lang lately, hindi araw-araw kasi nung grabe naman yung init, hindi ko kaya. pero ngayong lumalamig na ulit, siguro I will bike to work na ulit daily. Yan. Bike to Work Day, May 17. Pizza Party Day, right? Uh-huh. There's always a pizza party every weekend somewhere. what else? Today is also Same-Sex Marriage Day, ang May 17. Ayan, okay. So that dude you've always wanted, and you're also a dude. Now's the day you tell him how you feel, go. Same-Sex Marriage Day, May 17. World Eel Day. Eel, the long fish that kind of looks like snake. Eel. Uh-huh. Today is also World Telecommunications and Information Society Day. All right. And lastly, today is World Neurofibromatosis Day. Neurofibromatosis is the fibromatosis of the neural system. Yun lang alam ko, sorry. Alright, so there you have it. And now, for those who are celebrating their birthdays today, yeah, this one's for you. May 17 birthday celebrants.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. May 17, 1974, Julie Ann San Jose, actress and singer. Napaka-talented na babae. May 17, 1974, si Miss Julie Ann San Jose. Okay? What? She was born? Oh, nagkamali itong isa. Oh, bata pa to eh, di ba? Yung unang page kasi sabi, May 17, 1974. Then she would have been, you know, 50 today. Pero hindi, wala pang 50 si Julie Ann San Jose. Yan. Nagkamali lang typo. Ito ang tama. May 17, 1994. There you go. She turns 30 today. Sabi nung kapitbahay kong Ilocano, 30. She turns 30 today. Yan. Tapos yung Tagalog ng 30, 30. Yung 20 naman, hindi ano 20. Oh. Ang Tagalog ng 20, 20. Chris Bernal, May 17, 1989. Rudy Distrito, the destroyer of the PBA, May 17, 1958. Birth anniversary for Bob Saget. You guys probably remember him for being the host of America's Funniest Home Videos. Sadly, he passed away back in 2022. All right, May 17, 1956.
He would have been 67 today. All right. Next up, we have movie actress Nikki Reed. You guys remember Lords of Dogtown? And her starring role in the movie 13. You remember 13? Tagal na yun, you know? Yeah. Turns 36 today. Tiyan mo, yung role niya dun, 13 siya. Pero she turns 36 na today. So, tagal na nun. And TV actor Ross Butler. He was in the Disney Channel series Casey Undercover. 13 Reasons Why. And the CW's Riverdale. Alright? R&B singer Candy Burris. She played the role of Bravo. I mean, she appeared on the Bravo reality show, The Real Housewives of Atlanta. There you go. And before that, she was a member of the all-female group Xscape. There you go. All right. Next up, we have rock singer Passenger. You guys remember Passenger? He made the song "Let Her Go" popular. There you go. Okay. Next up, we have Bill Paxton, movie actor Bill Paxton. Jaime Preciado of the band Pierce the Bill. He's the bass guitarist, but we can play their song dahil, yeah, Friday Rewind. But this guy, we can play his song, a couple of his songs with this boy band group, New Kids on the Block's Jordan Knight. Was born May 17, 1970, right? Turns 54 today. Jordan Knight, when I was young, we used to dance to New Kids on the Block songs. Di ba? NKOTB, right? And moving on, Leven Rambin is one of today's birthday celebrants. She's in the movie Hunger Games. Percy Jackson, Sea of Monsters as well. Mm-hmm. And next up, we have happy birthday also to Trent Reznor of the band Nine Inch Nails. Okay, he's the frontman and founder. The band released their debut album Pretty Hate Machine in 1989, followed by 1994's Downward Spiral. Okay, and do you guys know he also scores for films? All right, for multiple David Fincher films, including The Social Network 2010. He's the for that movie, The Social Network, the movie of Mark Zuckerberg. Okay, and lastly, Enya is one of today's birthday celebrants as well. Mm-hmm. Enya is a singer from Ireland, turns 63 today, May 17, 1961. Okay. Alright, so there you have it, celebrities and the like celebrating their birthdays today. You're sharing birthdays with them, all of you. May 17 birthday celebrants, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
You. And here's a couple of songs from today's birthday celebrants. Enjoy, starting up with Enya, and then we're gonna put in a song also from New Kids on the Block and Nine Inch Nails birthday celebrants. This is Enya with It's in the Rain, 895 Subic Bay Radio.